So in order to get a parrot to dance to music in Minecraft, well, first you're going to want to tame it, which you can do with wheat seeds. Once you've done that, you want him to sit right next to the jukebox. It has to be a certain distance away. And then after you do that, you can place the DVD, CD in, and there we go. Such a good parrot here. Got you a little treat. Hope you enjoyed that. Make sure to subscribe. Bye.